Hi guys, welcome to the Madhouse, welcome to the latest video. For this one, we're back to Necromunda, back to Sump City. I had three pieces of package info sat in my cat box staring at me. So I dragged them out and got to chopping them up. At this point, I weren't really sure what I was going to build. Just wanted to start building something. So I cut out some holes for doorways to see where we go. I thought I'd experiment with a bit bigger tile this time, so this one's 16 inches by 11 inches. The structure's starting to take a bit more shape now. I was thinking maybe it's a trade hub, or a market, or a bazaar or something. Who knows? time to put some railings around the top floor. Don't want my dudes getting shot and getting knocked off. Time for the stairs up to the first floor. I always try and make my own, just to make them fit into the space that I need them to. Stairs all in. Now time for some more walls to stop people falling off. And then back to some more detailing. Thought I'd experiment making my own ladder, and didn't turn out too great. It didn't turn out cat, but it didn't turn out great. It's still on the model, so it worked. Time for tiling. All my Necromunda builds have got these tiles all over them. If anyone's curious, there's 2.5 pizza boxes of cardboard up there. Thank you. Time for a base coat of black. I didn't record the gritting. Everyone knows how to grit. Chuck a bit of PVA on the board and then you chuck grit at it. It's quite a big piece. I didn't want a big black blob sat in the middle of the table, so I thought, I know, I'll paint it grey. I'll have a big grey blob sat in the middle of the table instead. Then I thought, oh no, let's paint one green, just to break it up a bit. I didn't like that, so it soon got painted over again. But they're all grey now. Time for some red details. I thought it looked a bit black, so I thought I'd do them bright red so they stand up and jump off the walls. Starting to look like a Star Wars building. But we'll soon date it up and take it back to Necromunda. So as you can probably guess, I've still got no idea what this building is. So if you've got any ideas, leave them in the comments below. We'll get some good ones and might even name the building after you. Yeah, but guys, another Necromunda tile done. Don't forget to like and subscribe. That'd be awesome. Cheers, guys, and I'll see you in the next one.